Legalize it, man. All over the world. Sensi Mila. Legalize it. And Pato Banton will advertise it. Sure.
Letter to the president. Letter to the president. Letter to the president. Letter to the president. They send a letter to the residents of the president. A stamp on the front saying very urgent. The message inside went something like legalize it. Sensimila. Sensimila is a herb that grows naturally, just like any other plant or tree. Natural as the birds, natural as the bees, and just like them sensi are to be free, to be grown anywhere that we please, in the city, in the town, in the country, in the hills and in the valley. Sensi should be there for everyone to see. Me send a letter to the residents of the president. I stamp on the front saying very urgent. The message inside went something like legalize it. To pass sensi a drug is very absurd. It should be known as a natural herb. Let me try that again, let me try that again. Let me try that again. To call sensi a drug is very absurd. It should be known as a natural herb. Let me try that one more time. To call sensi a drug is very absurd. It should be known as a natural herb. So much diseases sensi has cured. That's why doctors use it all around the world. For glaucoma and fever, rheumatism, arthritis and asthma, insomnia, emphysema, and to block epileptics. To alleviate the pain and nausea associated with the AIDS and cancer. Some say it is the best stress reliever. Lord knows I'm a believer. So give me me ganja cookie, me herbal tea. Sensimila is IRA. I don't care what no government say. Sensimila is okay. Ganja cookie and me herbal tea. Sensimila is IRA. I don't care what no government say. Sensimila is okay. That's why I do not sniff no coke. I only smoke Sensimila. Dubwise style. Yeah, we got Gavin on the bass. We got Damien on the drums. Rough. Drum and percussion. Drum and percussion. Yeah, we got an echo on the percussion, yeah. All the way from Kenya, Africa. Rough and ready.
Rhythm full of culture, y'all. Give me the one drop.
We want legalization, decriminalization, and emancipation for all those sentenced to incarceration, for participation with the healing of the nation. It's just another case of political insanity, abusing the rights of humanity. But we should plant a seed of this weed that we need to avoid an ecological calamity. We can use it for paper to save some trees. Use it for fuel to save some seas. Use it for medicine to help fight disease. And use it for food when we're hungry. Give me me ganja cookie, me herbal tea, sensi mila hills. I don't care what no government say. Sensi mila is okay. Ganja cookie and me herbal tea. Sensi mila is Ire. And I don't care what no government say. Sensi mila is.